Hello. Today we are going to do a jungle rhyme with yoga. We're going to get started on our knees, and there's one animal that's known as the king of the jungle. Do you know what that is? It's a big cat with stripes. Yes, a tiger. Well, there's a yoga pose for a tiger. Let's try it. So come on to your hands and knees. You're gonna reach one arm nice and long. You have to keep your belly nice and strong too, so you don't wobble. And then your other leg out long. And on the count of three, we're gonna do a little roar. One, two, three. Roar. Let's try it on the other side. So bring your arm out long, pull in your tummy, put your leg out long. One, two, three, roar. Good job. So we're gonna come up to stand, and this jungle song, I am gonna say the phrase, and then when I point to you, you repeat it after me. Let's get started by marching. Walking through the jungle, what can you see? I can see a monkey jumping at me. All right, let's get into monkey pose. Legs out wide, bring your hands down, and on the count of three, we're gonna give our best monkey jump and our best monkey sound. One, two, three. Ooh, ah! Good. Let's keep going. Walking through the jungle, what can you see? I see a gorilla dancing with me. Okay, bring your legs wide, arms all the way up to the sky, and then all the way down, and let them hang. And we're going to dance like a gorilla. Ooh, 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 ooh. That's my gorilla sound. What's yours? Side to side. Oh, look at you gorillas dance. All right, let's keep going. Walking through the jungle, what can you see? I see a parrot looking at me. Okay, we're gonna stand on our toes and lift one foot behind us and reach your arms out. And let's squawk like a parrot. Okay, let's try the other side. Lift the other leg up. Try not to wobble. Fly like a bird. Very good. Okay, let's keep going. Walking through the jungle, what can we see? I see a crocodile snapping at me. Okay, come down onto our tummies or onto our sides and reach your arm out long and one arm up to the sky, and let's snap our crocodile. Good job. Okay, come back up. Walking through the jungle, what can you see? I see a flamingo hopping at me. Okay, let's come into flamingo pose. Lift one leg behind you and try to grab onto your foot. Stand up nice and tall and reach the other arm up to the sky. And can we hop?
Let's try.
Hop, 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 hop. Good job. Let's try the other side. Whoa. Okay. Lift the other leg up and your other arm up and let's start to hop. Hop, hop. Walking through the jungle, what can we see? I see a snake hissing at me. Okay, come down on our bellies. And we're going to hiss like a snake. Okay, here we go. Let's keep going. Walking through the jungle. What can we see? I can see a lion roaring at me. Okay, down on your knees. And on the count of three, we're gonna make the loudest lion roar we've ever heard. Are you ready? One, two, three. Very good. Thank you so much for coming on this safari walk with me. Let's sit on our bottoms, crisscross our legs, bring your hands to your heart, and we're gonna lead each other today with our secret yoga code word, which is namaste. One, two, three, namaste. Very good, have a great day. I'll see you next time.